Anna Isgro always saves her receipts, so when it came time to return some unwanted holiday gifts, she grabbed a receipt and headed for her Walmart.
I had, there were reindeer slippers for my brother-in-law and a Tuscany lotion set.
She was stunned, though, when she got to the return line.
They said, no, they can't take it back. They can't take it back because they were seasonal items.
Anna says even though it was within 90 days, she learned holiday items do not count.
To put this back on the shelf, it would have to be marked down to like 90 cents, and they wouldn't get their money back, so she wouldn't take my return.
Anna says long ago, she was taught never to take no for an answer. So the next time she was out and about, she stopped at another Walmart, and they happily accepted her returns. The store manager would not comment, only referring us to corporate. The website Consumerist, however, reports that Walmart return policies often vary by store. It says seasonal items, holiday decor, and even book returns have been denied. So to protect yourself, call Walmart's customer hotline if you are ever denied.
They didn't say anywhere that seasonal items may not be returned.
Or do what Anna did and try another store, which actually worked. I'm 5 on Your Side investigator Jonathan Walsh for the E-Team.
A Walmart corporate spokeswoman says some managers may be a little overzealous.
Yeah, but she says stores should accept seasonal items at the lowest clearance price. If you use FedEx, it's